long night, and everything had fringe and trim on it. And then, did I say it was long? It was a very long night. And
hi, y'all.
Hey.
Everybody's been working so hard. You could see it on their faces. I feel really bad. I wish I could do more to help.
What are you guys doing here?
Oh, what is that? Well, is it a dead body?
It feels like it. No, well, we noticed, we knew that you guys were out working really late last night, so we figured we'd make some breakfast for you.
Wow.
Look, all the other dolls are working so hard to get us ready for Vegas, so I wanted to do something to help support the team.
How are you, Ashphord?
I have been fine. My boyfriend and I broke up. Which is fine. I mean, like, I still care very much for him. He cares very much for me. We are still very good friends. But I really need to, I've been taking, like, a lot of time to, like, just, you know, soul search and take care of myself. I'm just ready to go to Vegas so I can party. Oh, maybe meet some boys. Yeah.
Bring it on.
Uh-oh.
What's that?
I, on the other hand, can't wait to go to Vegas to get away from my mother.
Right. How's that?
She's like, Vegas? So when you go to Vegas? You never tell me. Which is false. I've told her weeks ago. Uh-huh.
I only left the house about an hour ago, and my mom's calling me. Yeah, she's going to voicemail today.
Where is Paula?
Probably getting beignets.
For all of us? She's been like getting all this stuff for this morning.
She should bring some beignets.
Do we all get, I want beignets too. Shoot, I'm gonna.
Tomorrow we're supposed to leave for Vegas, which means the deadline to sell 10 tickets is today.
I don't even know if we're gonna do the fashion show.
I think we will.
Yeah, I think, yeah, we can continue to reach
Yay,
out. I'm sure there's someone positive.
I'm just gonna wish our Vegas trip into existence.
I would be really, really cool if we could go, because I've never been to Vegas before.
Oh my God.
Really?
Vegas
virgin!
Yesterday, we have 10 tickets left to sell.
Where is Paula?
She's running late, as always. Again. She's probably in a drive-thru. Getting her next cheat meal.